Your shoe has a deer, well, you'll never even feel it, but you gotta have it on your shoulder so that when you shoot, it doesn't come up off your shoulder. As long as you hold it tight back against your shoulder, you'll be fine with it. That's what you do, it just like I showed you with that TV. How'd that do? Did you feel that?
I leaned against the tree so I didn't flinch.
Go, see where you hit. Let's see where you hit. That first shot, who knows, huh? I told you didn't know if you were going to get killed.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That doesn't hurt too bad. What tipped me over, that's what worried me. When I was sitting on two...